Two juveniles were arrested in Washington County, Tennessee after allegedly burglarizing vehicles. The sheriff's office says multiple vehicles were burglarized in the Telford community between October 3rd and the 6th. Each of those vehicles were unlocked. Investigators say a handgun was stolen from a vehicle along with various amounts of cash, debit, and credit cards. The juveniles were each charged with 13 counts of auto burglary and 5 counts of theft.